On this day in 1243, Sinibaldo Cardinal Fieschi was elected pope, taking the name Innocent IV. He served as the pope from 1243 until his death in 1254. During his papacy, Innocent IV played a significant role in the political and religious events of his time, including the conflict between the papacy and Holy Roman Empire, the Fourth Lateran Council, and the beginning of the Inquisition. His papacy is widely considered one of the most important in the history of the Catholic Church.